Sherrod Brown, caught not paying his taxes.
According to the Cleveland Plain Dealer, Senator Brown was also delinquent in 2006 and 2007.
But Brown had no problem raising our taxes and voting six times to raise his own pay. Sherrod Brown, making Washington work for himself. Marine veteran State Treasurer Josh Mandel has a plan to bring jobs to Ohio and change to Washington.
The only way to change Washington is to change the people we send there.
I'm Josh Mandel, and I approve this message.